Hello!
Today's lessons we're gonna be learning some basic foot juggling with our sofa. So a quick introduction. Normally in foot juggling, or better called antipodes, the artist uses a chair to support his hips like higher up, and also it has these two things that support the weight on the shoulder and stops them from sliding down. So here you can see this goes on Raul's shoulders and then his hips are high up and feet go on top. But we are not going to use it today because we're gonna try to use things that we have at home that can also work. So we basically just need to find something that can go under our hips that will raise our hips. So in this case, we're gonna be using this foam roll or a normal cushion. So Raul is gonna slide the cushion under his hips where he feels like his hip is raised, or he can also use the foam roll, which also goes under his hips, and there you go. So to start with, you're going to put yourself into the foot juggling position. Try to feel comfortable there. In this case, Raul has two cushions under his hips because he found that way he feels more comfortable. And we're gonna start with the really basic, which will be throwing from our hands to our feet. So to start with, you're just going to, so this is another cushion that we take out of the sofa. And he's gonna try to throw it in a flat position, okay? Just like little throws on your hands and start building up the hip. Okay? When you feel like you have that and the cushion goes up in control, you're gonna try to throw it into your feet. So you have to make a nice flat throw and then you have to place your feet kind of open in the object, okay? Because in this case, if he puts his feet together, then you need more balance. But if you put your feet open, then you have more area that you're holding and it's easy. Okay, so you're gonna try to do that a couple of times. Throw from your hands to your feet, hold it there, and then you can either throw from your feet to your hands, or if you're flexible enough, you can just open your legs and let the cushion fall back to your hands. If throwing from your hand to your feet is quite complicated still, we can always try just bending our legs, placing the object in our feet, and then getting our legs straight. With this, we're not gonna learn how to catch in our feet, but it will work for learning how to balance the object in our feet. So you can try that for a couple of times, just putting it there and finding the balance on top. So now that you have tried those two exercises and you know how it feels to balance the cushion on your feet, we're gonna start with the first little trick. You're gonna place the cushion on this part of your leg with your legs bent, trying to keep your heels to your bum. And from there, you're gonna make a little throw to your hands. The cushion doesn't do a complete spin, it's only half spin. So you just try to keep that exercise. So you place there, throw, place there, throw, place in there, throw. Okay? So moving on into something a little bit more difficult, you're gonna start with the cushion on top of your feet, and from there, you're gonna bend your legs, trying to get your heels to your bum. And you're gonna let the cushion fall in a flat position and end up in this part of your legs again. So just bend, don't throw it. You just have to bend the legs. You don't have to throw the cushion or anything. You basically just have to throw the legs and the cushion will fall automatically. So on the feet, bend, and there you go. You're back into that position. So now that we know how to do those two little tricks, we're gonna put them together into a sequence. So the sequence will have two versions. Version number one will be, we bend our legs, put the cushion on our feet,
tres, las manos tres. It's going to be drop, throw, chase, straight. Drop, throw, chase, straight. Drop, throw, place, straight. And then version number two is gonna be drop, throw, throw.
Watch my head, yeah. Look at Valeria, not that
neat. So if you have a partner, a fun thing to try is passing the objects from feet to feet. So just place yourself next to each other, close enough, and try. You just have to slide the object into the other person's feet and back.
Okay, and is this one was easy, you can always try to throw the object to the other person. So it's harder, but it's fun. Ready? Échalo, échalo.
Or also from your hands to their feet.
Eso. Now Valeria is going to show you a little bit of what we can do with a little bit of practice in foot juggling. You can throw the ball to the foot juggler. Thank you.